Saint? Oh, Saint, come and see. Come and see, oh, Saint. Yes, she's... With these hands and the blessings of the sacred solenoid, she's come to life. My sweet angel combustion.
What did I tell you? V8, not V6.
Exactly. 8 is the magic number. You and me, we're gonna land a big chief! A bona fide bad boy. Huh? 429 cubic inches, 460 horses, holy rolling. Nobody could touch you on the blacktop day or night, right? You'd be evergreen, eternal, road tripping with the gods!
Where is it?
Gastown.
Let's go there.
No, wait. You can't just go to Gastown. We need armor on my angel for that one. Yeah, it's gonna take a long time, too. I probably need to get a couple of... Scavengers!
Get in the car!
Wait! My tabernacle!
Let's go! Get in the car! Come on!
Oh shit, here we go. Boost!
What is this place?
This part of the Great White is Jade's territory.
Fucking move.
Like everywhere else in this realm, it's been overrun by Scrotus. War boy camps and patrols are everywhere.
Max, get out of the car.
Lie low here.
Lay low here. I don't know. Why did I put Yeah, that was really fucking close. Oh my god. Get off my... Yeah? Okay, alright, that's enough. Obviously... That was fun, right?
Pipe ain't gonna help you, asshole!
Seems to me it did. Where's this water at? There's water. Oh. Oh no, right here. Drinking all that fucking water, Max. Sorry, I wasted so much fucking time just jerking off here. I gotta go.
Danger is everywhere. Evil lurks behind every tomb. Range, that's what we need. A shooter with some range. Our rifle barrel, scope, caliber, large caliber, yeah? My bunshot.
Hard to get one.
Perhaps these nimble black fingers are skilled in such metallurgy.
Are you saying you can build me?
If Jeet has the parts I need, I saw one dismantled once. It's not so complex.
Does Jake recognize you?
Good chance he will. Yeah, well, but there are no friends nor favors in this wretched land.
Okay, well, you're obviously gonna be a cop.
Thank you.
that piece of shit.
Just go. I would actually appreciate some time alone with the old Sally Ranch.
Why, Max? Are you fucking autistic? Sorry. It's a little mean.
Stomp it! It will tear that tire right off!
What the fuck?
Announce your business! Or learn to love a bolt in the brain.
It is me! Chum Bucket! Master Wrench Jockey! And skilled Blackfinger, who's an acolyte to the Angel Combustion who beseeches you!
Who's your driver? Does he have any knowledge of medicine?
I fear not! Your pain must linger. I'm sorry, but he is a driver of otherworldly skills. Yes, you see.
Why would I need a driver of otherworldly skills? Scrap monkey!
Please, we aim to enter the Dead Barrens. And all my gear, it was destroyed by infidel scavengers. And we need to heal this machine. If you let us work here, why with his saintly wheel hands and my black fingers, we will deliver to you a bona fide grease pit! Ah, praise be the prophet!
Let him inside.
Yeah, I'd beat the shit out of that fucking asshole. I'd run him over my car and eat his penis off. Fucking make tomato soup out of his ass juice. Sorry, that's a little too far, but you know where I was going. So I'm skating.
Hey! Driver of otherworldly whatever! Come up here and yak! Wanna know why I let you in here?
I wonder.
It's not much of a car. You trust that little scrap monkey?
For now. Not much of a stronghold.
Careful now. Don't want to insult a man in his own home. Listen, we used to rule this stretch, and now the warlord controls all and brings only death.
Warlord?
Scrotus. Scabrous. Killed, I hear. Sawed him up in the head.
Boom! I thought you could, you'd have a deal. And then what?
Gas town.
Look for it yourself. It's in Dead Barrens Pass.
Before I do, do we have a deal?
Yeah. You weaken the influence of that dead warlord, and we'll have a deal.
You should get your little black finger working on your car. It needs to be beefed up if you're gonna make good on our deal.
I have a deal with G. You build me that sniper rifle, then we head out. We have work to do.
Praise be! Just you find me the parts, and I'll get cracking! I have it, huh? I have it, Saint. Just help me find the wreck.
Can we...
Parts, and some kind of a trigger mechanism, huh?
This should work.
Whenever you have something, Saint, I stand ready to do the good work.
You got Jinzir. He let you in. So talk to him, you sack of dicks.
You sack of dicks. I'll show her you fucking sack of dick, dude, when I hit fucking sack her with my dick. Can you please let me upgrade any fucking thing? Nice. Ooh.
Long shot installed and ready for action. I'd say we've gained us an upper hand.
After this mission, I'm going to end the video.
Slide over. Time to put the sniper rifle to the test.
And then I'm going to...
I'm confident it will serve our purposes without fail.
Upgrade this car a little bit more.
Better than I thought. Nice balance.
Yes, my fingers were controlled by otherworldly forces. It's communicated!
Bitch. My car.
Stop it! It will tear that tire right off!
Yeah. finish looking at it. Fucker.
Keep an eye on the car.
Certainly, yes. You know, I would never leave her side.
The ledge slinger! Hit the gravel!
Fucker.
No, she will not survive anymore.
No, gotta go. Sorry, I'm not talking that much. I'm trying to concentrate.
Chumbucket, get over here!
I'm not running all the way over.
Over here!
Wow, dude. Wow, what the...
Watch it!
What the fuck? He's like, I found you!
Stranger, you the one they say sawed up Lord Scrotus, bane of so many war boys. We best warn you then. See them pipes yonder? Go down that hatch and it'll be buzzing with hostiles inside. But there are other ways inside, less dangerous, for those with the eyes.
Yeah, I'm gonna fucking just blow up everything, I mean.
Down!
Oh, fuck. Gotta go. Gotta go fast. No.
I'll safeguard her while you take care of business.
All right, we're gonna go fuck that shit.
Forget not the grand mojo what sits on the hood. An ornament of great power for us. A war boy horde approaches. Clint of glass needs a shooter.
Fix this car. I'm stealing this car because this shit sucks. We gotta go up here.
Whoa. Street. Sun. Whoa. Rise to that overnight. Up in the brothers around me. Saddest around me. Having these niggas, they real shit. All of them made it out. I don't kill this outside of them.